All right, so here it is. It's finished. Now for me, this is going to be perfect because I'm welding the stainless water basin, and what I need to do is I'm seaming two pieces of stainless, and the further I get down to the bottom of the basin, it's harder to keep those two pieces even and flush together. So having this type of clamp that can reach down into the basin and keep things flush is exactly what I need. As a prototype, I'm pretty pleased with it. It doesn't flex whatsoever. The 2-inch flat bar did great. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. It's greatly appreciated. If you'd like to leave a comment, do that below. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do so now. That way you can see more of my videos that are coming up.